I'll be using the fruit-bearing stalk for a fireboard. I'm going to cut it, shape it, square it up. Now I'm making the pilot hole. Now I'm burning the hole. Now notching the hole. And I'm going to spin the drill using the rocking hands technique. This ember only took me about 15 seconds to make. Now I'm going to fan the ember just a little bit to strengthen it, and voila, a viable ember. Right on.